amended is hereby amended by the substitution of the following paragraph, that the executive authority must table a written explanation in the legislature setting out the reasons why they were not tabled, and must table such annual reports, financial statements, and an audit report on those statements within 60 days after the tabling of a written explanation. So all that says is that the written explanation, after the written explanation, they must table it within 60 days. Now that is the crux of the matter and will go a long way to achieving what we want to see in terms of information so that we can discuss, debate, and assist. Thank you.
Okay. I hope we that doesn't conflict. It's not in conflict with the proposal to write to the speaker so that we are provided with that particular legal advice. And the seemingly majority of the members that have spoken seem to be agreeing that let's seek that legal advice. Am I concluding this discussion properly, honorable members?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Yeah. Secretary, that is the way forward. The way forward is that we'll be writing a letter to the speaker seeking a legal advice based on this non-compliance by these entities. You got us. Thank you. Honorable members. Okay. Honorable members, let's quickly go to the minutes of the previous meeting. I know we are already on injury time. Can we quickly go to the minutes of the previous meeting? Secretary? Secretary?
Oh, Chairperson, I'm here.
Yeah, we are on the minute now, né?
I'm on the minutes of the 26th of January 2021. I'm not going to fly them because they only speak of adoption of minutes. Yes, basically this is the meeting where the members were adopting minutes in the draft program for 2021 first term. The minutes that were adopted was basically the minutes of the 8th of July, 11th of November 2020, 20 May 2020, 17 June 2020, 6 May 2020, 27 May 2020, 25 November 2020, 2 June 2020, 4 November 2020, 24 June 2020, 10 June 2020, 15 July 2020, 3 June 2020, 19 August 2020, 2nd of September 2020, 18th of November 2020, 25 August 2020. And we also considered the first term program, and some of the issues that were added by the committee was basically to amend the presentation that we received today regarding the issue of the work of the business rescue practitioners for SAA and Express Airways, and that on the meeting of ESCOM that we are going to get next week, that they also include the issue of load sharing, and also that we, the committee, must also ensure that they applies for its oversight visit to Alexco as agreed. That was in the main the minutes for 26 January 2021.
Are you done?
I'm done, Chair.
Okay. Honorable members, those are the minutes of the previous meeting. Can we adopt the minutes?
Chairperson?
Honorable Shawala?
Thank you. It's Honorable Jay Chabalala. I move for the adoption of the minutes as raised and read by the Secretary of the Committee. Thank you.
Yes, Honorable Julius Chabalala has adopted the proposed adoption of the minutes. Is there any seconder?
I second, Chair, Honorable Mkwanazi. Thank you.
Honorable Mkwanazi. Honorable Jabu Mkwanazi accepted the, seconded the minutes. That's the end of our meeting, honorable members. Thank you very much for this long, but a good meeting. The meeting is adjourned.
Long live the Chairperson!
Chairperson, pick up your phone.
Thank you, Chair.